They have the food tubs that they rinse everything out in bleach. And then they put it in this orange bucket. And they wring it out as best they can. And then they bring it over to these one, two, three, four. Looks like they have four washers. Wash everything and then they hang it out to dry. Everything hangs and dries. And they turn on these fans. And that's how they do laundry in the Kwai River Christian Hospital.